in 1962. Utilizing advances in modern food synthesis, scientists at NASA began work on a germ-hostile space meat to be used during long expeditions into deep space. Only recently has their hard work paid off, as even more advances in the field of space